you have problems with insects and pests eating away the leaves of your plants? Just recently, I observed that my plants are being eaten by aphids and other pests. So, I did some research on how I can make natural pesticides to save my plants. I tried this solution a week ago before deciding to share it here in my vlog. I found this solution very effective in treating pests on my plants. It is very easy to make, and the materials are easily found at home.